It is a spring sweep of the diamond for the UIC Flames. 2 weeks after a softball title, the baseball title will stay in Chicago, with the Flames winning 4-2 in the clincher over Wright State here on a Saturday afternoon in Chicago. With Chris Sparks, I'm Will Haskett. We wondered where the momentum of this game would be in the first one. Wright State needed to win two games today, and Matt Morrow with the perfect start, the solo home run in the top of the first. And then the defense for the Raiders getting a couple of big double plays early in this game. The Raiders were in control, maintaining that 1-0 edge.
Yeah, everything looked good for Wright State early on, Will. They were pitching well, they were hitting well, they were turning plays, doing everything it seemed to be to get to that second game.
But Jeremy Randolph, their starter, would exit with an injury in the bottom of the fifth. He left two runners on, and when Derek Hendrickson came in relief, he was greeted with that two RBI triple by David Cronin, who would be the most outstanding player of this 2017 tournament. That made it 2-1 UIC, and Cronin would come in to score a couple of batters later when Rob Calabrese beat this would-be double play away for a 3-1 lead. And even though Wright State would come back and get one run in the sixth, UIC would match it in the bottom of the sixth. And let's be honest, with the second best pitching staff in the country and the best defense in the nation, UIC didn't need that much of a lead to go on and win this game.
No, they didn't. You know, and then the relief staff came in for UIC, and we just knew right away that they were going to do what they've done all year, which is be one of the best pitching staffs in the country and close this game out.
Jack Anderson pitched six strong innings to start. That led to Charlie Cerny. Then Connor Ryan would come in and get a couple of strikeouts. There were six strikeouts in the final three innings by the UIC pen. And the best reliever in the league was Alex Padilla all year long. He induced the final out. That fly ball squeezed by Mickey McDonald, and the celebration was on. And for the first time since 2008, UIC on top of the baseball world here on the horizon.
It's going to be really interesting to see what the Flames do in the NCAA tournament, Will. Like we said, one of the best all-around teams, had early success against number 7 Vanderbilt early in the year, winning 2 out of 3. Hopefully they can go into the NCAA tournament and create a little damage.
For the fifth time in program history, the UIC Flames, champions of the Horizon League in baseball.